And good morning again, Bishop Ryan. This Thursday is our Christmas prom. Doors open at 6 p.m. and the event ends at 10 p.m. Please ensure that your rides are available to pick you up by that 10 p.m. close. Your vice principals will be speaking to you further about the expectations of those of you that are going to the prom. But I'll begin by reminding you all that those that are going to be in attendance, we expect you on your best behavior so that you can enjoy the evening. Anyone under the influence or in possession of drugs or alcohol will be sent home immediately and consequences will be given at the school level. Similarly, weaponry or anything that resembles a weapon will be confiscated and there will be significant school consequences to follow. Please dress appropriately and know that coats and bags will not be permitted in the hall. You will need to check these items at the door if you do decide to bring them to the event. Student Council will provide you with more details about coat check and bag check. 3 more weeks until Christmas break, Bishop Ryan, a great time to celebrate the season, but also to work hard in preparation for the end of the semester and a nice 2-week holiday before we get there as well. Have a great day, Bishop Ryan, and now for more WRBR.
I can hear the sleigh bells coming around the bend. Here comes the darkest and Christmas is here.
Good morning, Bishop Ryan.
I'm Liam.
And I'm Daniel.
And these are your morning announcements.
Thank you for everyone who showed up to the pasta supper. We had a great turnout and an amazing evening. Attention all Eco Team members, there is a meeting scheduled for next week on Tuesday, December 6th, after school in room 215. I hope to see you there to organize our upcoming Feeder Watch project. Again, there is a meeting scheduled for actually this week on Tuesday, December 6th, after school in room 215. Hope to see you there.
Attention all ComTech students attending Mohawk College today for AVID editing. Please meet in room 114 or the studio at 9:15 a.m. Thanks from Citrino. Again, please meet in room 114 or the studio at 9:15 a.m. for ComTech students attending Mohawk College.
The Model UN meeting will be held after school at 2:45 in room 104. Again, the Model UN meeting will be held after school at 2:45 in room 104.
That's all from us, BR. Next up, Decca in some Monday Music Mayhem with Mr. Pilo. Stay awake, BR. Stay awake.
That's all.
Give it a second.
Just smile.
I didn't even see that. It's my fault.
Good morning. Those guys turned into ghosts. If I can't be close to you, I'll settle for the ghost of those guys. Anyways, listen, it's a Monday, and this is Monday Music Mayhem, I guess. Thank you, Liam, for that beautiful segue. It's a full week for us in music, Bishop Ryan, okay? So today, we are going to have our concert band, our Celtic Fusion concert band, is going to rehearse in the music room. Tomorrow is going to be drumline in the music room, and Wednesday is going to be expression in the music room. So a traditional musical week. Thank you so much to Ms. Boss for taking point on these rehearsals this week for me, as I have to be in multiple meetings this week. So Celtic Fusion will be under her direction tonight, and expression will largely be under her direction as well on Wednesday night. And so once again, Fusion tonight, that's the concert band, drumline tomorrow, Tuesday, and Expression Wednesday. Last but certainly not least, signups are live for the Christmas Assembly. So we are bringing back the Christmas Assembly on the last day of school, the 23rd, during period 5. It's going to be a long period 5 where we're going to have our Christmas Assembly. And we're welcoming any performers, just like a coffee house, an open sign up. This one's going to be in our theater this time. And we're welcoming any performers to sign up. That sign up list is live on our music room door and will remain there for the better part of the next couple of weeks before we take it down to build the set list for the assembly. So once again, anyone can sign up. Live accompaniment is preferred, although tracks are acceptable because it's in our theater, so it'll be easy to pull off, okay? So once again, anyone wanting to perform in the Christmas Assembly is welcome to sign up. Starting today, there's a list posted on the music room door outside. See you guys after school for Celtic Fusion, and now back to WRBR and the kids that aren't ghosts anymore. Cheers.
Hey BR, I'm Inez, the junior representative of Bishop Ryan's DECA Club.
And I'm Yuba, a member of Bishop Ryan's DECA Club.
You may be wondering what the DECA Club is. Through conferences and competitions, DECA instills professionalism and prepares youth to respond to authentic business cases and market demands.
Bishop Ryan's DECA team is raffling off some great prizes just in time for Christmas.
You can buy your raffle tickets on School Cash Online in support of DECA Club's natural competition.
Prizes for grabs include two $200 gift cards to Foot Locker and one pair of AirPods third generation with MagSafe charging case, free engraving, and 6 months of free Apple Music.
Don't miss out on this great raffle. Buy your tickets on School Cash Online and come see us in the foyer on your lunches.
Lastly, don't forget to follow us on Instagram at Bishop Ryan DECA.
Thank you. Have a great day, BR.
Hey BR, it's Isabella and Kaylee here from your BRSC with a few important announcements.
The survey CME and HWCDSB has launched. The finishing date was extended to December 9th. STM is currently leading with 30% of surveys completed, whereas we only have 20% of surveys completed. Please check your school email to complete the survey and hopefully make a comeback.
On another note, prom is Thursday, December 8th at Carmen's from 6 to 10 p.m. If you've purchased a ticket, we can't wait to see you there. Just a reminder, tickets cannot be transferred. Also, the theme is Night at the Opera.
Also, Christmas is around the corner. Don't forget to donate to Christmas Miracle Campaign and stay tuned for info on BRSC holiday activities.
Also, today is Magnificent Monday, meaning that you can find any council member, answer their question to win a lollipop. Don't forget to follow @Bishop_RyanSC on TikTok and Instagram. That's all from us, BR. Have a great day.